Boxing superstar David Benavidez, the Mexican monster, is reaching out to Turki El Sheikh himself, the man in Saudi, about the fight with him in Canelo. Everyone in boxing is telling me that if the fight happens, it can happen in Saudi. It's a major fight. It's one of the biggest fights in boxing. And I see also David mentioned on the bottom of his post, he tagged Mauricio Sulaiman of the WBC. Canelo Alvarez has mentioned earlier in the week when he had his press conference with Jaime Munguia that for 150 to 200 million, he will fight David tomorrow. The one place that could put up that money in a heartbeat are the Saudis, Riyadh season. I've been there. They'll spend no expense for good boxing. And I actually reached out to the Saudis in the past and I told them, hey, you gotta bring in the Mexican fans, you gotta bring in the American fans. And this event with Benavidez and Canelo is something. Pay Canelo 200 million. Pay Benavidez 150, 100 million, 50 million, whatever it is, and make this fight happen, and you'll get a lot of attention, you'll get a lot of good buzz, you'll get a lot of feedback, and that's kind of what the Saudis are trying to get. They're trying to get attention in their country. So, David says, let's bring the biggest and most exciting fight to Saudi, biggest Mexican versus Mexican-American fight in the history of boxing. So, the Saudis want big boxing, David Benavidez wants big boxing, Canelo wants big boxing, everyone loves boxing. And it can happen towards the end of the year. It's definitely possible. They do have their major event, their celebration for Saudi. Last week in November, early December, every year, they have huge celebrations. I was invited a couple years ago. They had a big film festival. Then they had another, I think, was it Jake Paul that fight December 7th? Was that his fight or someone else? But in any event, David Benavidez reaching out to Turki El Sheikh to make the fight happen. So we'll keep you guys posted. And if I hear anything from the Saudis, I'll definitely let you guys know. Stay tuned. FaceReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Melisek back reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Melisek back reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Melisek back reporting.